The Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission Amendment Bill, National Assembly Bill number 33 of 2015, first reading.
1.5 months later, after Mumu Matemu, Jane Onsongo and Irene Keno resigned as commissioners to the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission, the National Assembly Justice Committee has introduced an amendment bill in Parliament seeking to make changes to operations at Integrity Center.
This bill ought to have been published much earlier, but unfortunately there must have been some delay that occurred in the offices here.
The Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission Amendment Bill 2015 is seeking to amend Section 4 of the Principal Act to enlarge the commission by increasing the number of commissioners to 5. It, however, wants the commissioners appointed on a part-time basis and not full-time for a 6-year non-renewable term. This, if approved, is likely to guard the taxpayer from paying gratuity fees to commissioners if they opt to leave office before completing their 6-year term. At the same time, the amendment bill wants to compel the appointing authority to, within 21 days of a vacancy in the office of a commissioner, to appoint a selection panel to begin the process of recruiting a replacement.
We are hoping that before the president appoints the selection panel for the appointment of the new commissioners, this bill would have been debated before then.
Currently, the Public Service Commission has advertised for interested applicants to apply for consideration as commissioners. The deadline for applications is early next month. Marion Kanari, Channel One News.